Yesterday, and when I caught him at 6 o'clock yesterday, he said he'd already made $120.
Made that much of money matches?
In money matches.
Wow.
So he must be doing something.
So he
right.
made all his money back from registration and.
Yeah, man. Right. Yeah, he's already ahead.
Double king. Oh, he is using law.
Oh, okay.
You recommended Mishima's.
Yeah, I did. But this is Frenetto saying, okay, fuck boy.
He is a law player. All right, here we go. Already starting off with the buttons and the throws. He's not wasting any time. He's just going to try to end this quick, huh?
Yep.
Good tech.
Okay, nice block.
I think he went for the counter break. With Kane, just in case he did like a Watson or more. All right. What's Law going to do?
Okay. Law waiting for King to hit buttons.
Yeah.
King is waiting for Law, same way.
Right. Nice throw. Damn, really? Tag crash giant swing?
Hey, it works. Okay, Frenetto tanks.
Gotta get Law out. Good thing he didn't get launched there. Run into my electric, please.
Wow.
What?
Wow.
No respect.
No respect. None given. It's okay.
Oh, he dropped the combo, though.
Okay, Frenetto's able to come back in. He can still make this happen.
Wow. Whiff punished Magic 4. You cannot whiff that move. I know very I know all too well. Your leg's out there way too long.
Frenetto mentioned
he didn't delay it long enough to make a save.
Mentioned he thought it was Double King, the characters that kind of made it difficult.
Yeah, this so, team is too good.
They are really good. I love watching a Triple H play in that green sets because I'm
punish,
always.
No?
Oh my!
They're not punishing them. They got Law. Yeah. Got that DSS pressure.
That's
keep them
right.
Keep them at the Law. Wow. We press buttons to get out of pressure.
Absolutely, that's what you do in tag two. Just hit the right button.
Oh, we should have launched that. All right, Frenetto, you're not punishing right now.
Frenetto's concentrating on getting some pressure going, I think, and he's not going to have the opportunity. So he needs to take his damage where he can get it.
Now you're back to the Law. This is bad.
It's okay. Well, off back to
nice. Two. Nice, got the combo. 13 frame while standing.
I'm glad
launcher.
He knows what to do. I didn't know.
Yeah, yeah, that's a combo. Now it's 1-1 around. Run into my keep out electric, please.
Frenetto, come on, man. You gotta get top 32. So, Brawl Pro is in losers because he lost to a double Lee user.
Double Lee user.
From
yeah.
Texas?
Yeah. Yeah.
Who is this guy? Do we know who this is?
Joe.
Oh, that's gonna hit the wall.
That's cool. I got a combo. That's pretty cool.
Interesting.
Ooh. Oh, he should have back one to that.
And no punishment from Brawl Pro.
Good block.
Brawl Pro is just kind of hitting buttons and shit.
Don't whiff on Brawl, though. Do not riff any moves. What?
If that's guaranteed?
That's not.
You okay.
Pressing a button.
There, Brawl Pro decided to duck.
Down four into stay crouch?
I don't know what he thought he saw. Whatever
the,
it was.
Yes, yeah, nice conversion.
Ugh.
Wow, that was good damage. Not breaking them run up throws. I think Frenetto figured something out. Yeah. Oh, never mind. We didn't figure it out.
Oh, this is gonna.
You're not getting
hurt.
That back.
And if Frenetto does not get up right, oh, okay,
how did
that might have been it.
Jab punish.
No jab punishment.
That's scary.
Fernando's frozen.
Yeah, he's freezing up. But he's up 2-1, so maybe I don't know.
Yeah, but I think that's more because Brawl Pro's not executing.
Right.
Frenetto's letting a lot of.
Yeah, they're letting a lot go. Right
show.
Now.
Wow. All right. That's a little whiff punish. Counter hit.
Nice combo. That's good damage.
Okay. Take that.
Watch out for the giant swing, though. Whoa. Nice defensive up
no,
four.
I know you want to come up to me. So what
nice,
I'm going to do
side steps. Like slight side steps. Yeah, he's doing them slight side steps. So
Frenetto?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Up close.
Oh, okay. What happens down here?
Oh.
Right. All right.
Did he just back row catch with Dark Upper? That is sick.
That was pretty
back
hot.
Three,
that
yep.
was pretty hot.
Wow.
What did he try to do?
The mix up. Oh, he didn't do the throw, the ground throw mix up. He said no Rashids. No Rashids. Don't whiff. Oh, that was it. Yeah, he's attacking after that. Maybe that's why he got hit.
Yeah, can't do that.
He's going to take the first game. This is so close. Wow. Keep out of legend.
Okay.
Frenetto's confident. He got his confidence. Doing that.
No. It's okay. He was trying to make sure he did not get a giant swarm.
Oh, he messed up the pickup. Is that all gonna hit? Oh.
Yes. All right. Gets that tag out.
Good break.
Media damage. This
yes,
should be
law
it.
Pressure.
This should be it.
Law pressure. You can't. The DSS pressure.
Should be it.
Yeah, you can't get off the wall. Dead. Oh, he messed up the combo. It's going to. Nope. Good block.
I have to say that that low block felt desperate.
Yeah, he's like, I didn't know what to do. I'm just going to do this down back three.
It did feel desperate.
Fernando, with the change of law, is making a difference, huh? So he's up one game. The pressure's on Barako right now. He did win the first set, but now, oh, he's switching. Oh, he's, all right, so he's going to Lars and Armor King now. Okay, so he just made the switch. I think he thinks ready for
I like Barako with the Assassin's Creed here. He's trying to assassinate Fernando.
Assassinate Fernando?
Yeah. You watch that show, Marco Polo?
No, I haven't.
Oh, man, you got to watch it.
Sorry, I got to
missed reference.
Can't use the reference, but I don't know.
Okay.
So Fernando got his confidence. Game.
The singing. Is that what he's going under today?
All that red gone.
All right.
Didn't break the tag throw. I see if this makes a difference from using Lars.
Wow.
Is this?
No.
Bait. Yup. Baited it. Now we're going to tag assault. Get him to the wall. One. Oh, he didn't do it. Oh, he went for the throw. Damn.
All right. Correct punish. And oh, bet it all right there.
He bet it all with the twin pistols. Bravo trying to bring it back. Made the switch to Lars and Armor King. See if this works out for him. Nice running three pressure.
Okay.
He had to try to check him. He's like, all right, down for a two. Keep you honest. It's all about conditioning. But sometimes you gotta press a button. What?
I like it.
He's still checking him with that down for a two. Down back three.
Oh, Fernando is afraid to advance and make a real move.
Not breaking. Oh.
Okay.
Ooh. He's trying to go Lost in it too?
Oh no, grab
down
break.
For one. Down for one giant swing.
Okay.
Good tech.
Protected.
Run up down back three.
Ate that
confidence.
Oh, this is looking.
Nice step. That was scary.
Free Fernando.
I don't know. Wow, he ducked? I don't even. Wow. Keep out electric.
My god. Free.
Wow, this is. The momentum has shifted to Brawl Pro right now, I think.
Okay, what Fernando needs to do is.
Break throws, like
well,
that.
Yeah, he needs to break throws, but he also needs to really.
That's a capital.
Yeah, he can't be flailing like this.
Yeah. Get your back off the wall.
Yeah. Just move out, sidestep or something.
Yeah,
okay.
He's
still
dancing, playing with that wall.
Still needs to get himself off the wall. Still right there.
Nice down for two. Just do a solo. Messed up the DSS.
He thinks he sees something.
That's rough. Whenever you get hit with that.
Yeah, that means they scouted you, really.
Yeah,
good.
They scouted you.
He's gonna need to. Oh, okay.
Oh, nice.
Able to get in.
Yeah, because he's gonna forward 2-1 him and wall splat him.
Didn't get shoulder checked. Okay. Right. Fernando's still in this.
He's still in it. Yeah, he can take it. He can take it. He can steal this. They're challenging everything right now.
Oh, no. Fernando, wake up kick.
Yeah.
Whip
get
punish.
Him killed. Two. Oh, that was nice, but he messed up the DSS parry. Rage law. Barpo backing off. He's like, you know, he don't want to deal with this right now.
I see what's happening here. Fernando's like, no, I'm a better player. I should be able to outmash you, really.
Nice punish. Back 1-2. Good break. That would have been it. It would have been over.
First one he broke.
It would have been over.
First one he broke. Able to get in safely.
Clutch break again.
Oh,
messed up the combo.
Broken toy.
Broken toy. My
broken
favorite throw.
Broken toy.
Ooh, wow, he still got hit? Oh, he must have accidentally jumped. That's it. Yep, that's it. Tied. 1-1.
Okay.
The accidental jump. He got to just shake that off right there.
That was hard. Yeah, that was hard. Yeah, needs to shake it off.
Yeah.
Think about it.
Wow, they were just challenging everything at the end right there. You can see the frustration in Bravo's face.
Yeah.
Fernando thinks he got it now.
Yeah,
he's sticking with his guns.
Why won't you die?
Why won't you die?
Why won't you die?
Nice. Whoa.
All right.
He's just mixing them
okay.
up.
Yeah, Hachi. Solid.
Wow. Nice. Dark upper. Take all the red. Hokey. Pressing buttons. Can he close it out, though?
Yeah,
I think
that's
it. Yeah, that's death. Wow. Counter hits. So I think... Yeah. Spacing game.
So this is a slugfest.
Yeah.
There's no like really strong with punishing going on. There's like some reads.
Hitting him really, yeah.
And
oh yeah, okay. Attack after that. Okay. He's showing that he's not scared of the Rashid right now.
Yeah.
Wow.
That was wrong.
Banana has to do is he has to capitalize. Like he can't leave anything on the table.
Right.
Because, like right now he's playing a little sloppy.
Nice throw break, two break.
So far so good in this game.
So far so good. That's the thing about Lars, like, you know, you give him heavy. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna shut up.
One, two, three. And run down.
That is in jail.
Oh.
Wow, that was a hard read right there. He just ran up hop kicks. Nice. Now that was a whip punish.
Yeah, it was. I'll take that.
Oh, he tries to set him up with a reset.
Really?
Hit up kicks? Really?
I disagree with that. But whatever. Toby had it.
Oh, that's...
This should be it.
That's dead. That's dead. Fernando bringing it back.
All right.
Pressure's
all
right. On Garoppolo right now. He has to...
He wants to close this out.
Okay. Stop running into keep out electrics.
All right. Early...
Into the 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep.
Oh,
he missed the bounce.
No.
I couldn't even see that though.
Yeah, couldn't.
He has to bring it back with Lars. Scumbag low? Yup, scumbag low. Do it again. Oh, Magic
nice.
4 floated?
Very nice.
Oh, good. The pressure, wall pressure. Oh, lost it in 4. That was a good duck, but he didn't.
Yeah.
If you're going to make a read like that, you got to commit.
You see it a lot. You see it a lot.
Yeah.
You little duck.
Oh, that was Arc Blast. Oh, you're dead. He's dead. He gave up. Yeah, that was a good punish. Good job through the game.
And Fernando makes it out of pool.
Okay. Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, he just kind of gave up at the end right there.
He sure did. He did.